Tom Thibodeau is a buzz-worthy candidate for the Knicks. The Knicks are no buzz. That's problem. The Knicks hire all these people. They must have hired 150 people over the last 10 years to run their organization into the ground. And all those 150 people have done a great job.
Right, but in
now
his
we
case,
got the next five of the of now we have a, you know now we have 155 because now we have Leon Rose, we got Steve Stout, we got Worldwide West, we got Tom Thibodeau. I'm sure we're going to keep Miller. I'm sure we're going to be bringing in some four other coaches to coach like the low blocks and the elbow and the three-point shooting and all this other crap. If they don't get any players, it doesn't matter.
Because there's no buzz. It's not just me. Eddie and Al agree.
Who are Eddie and Al to agree? They don't even know who plays basketball. They don't know the names of the teams.
Al's a co-host now. That's not true.
That's true. I'm an early morning show co-host. Thank you, Jerry.
Al, what team is Lou Williams on?
Lou Williams is on the Clippers, Jerry.
Look at my guy.
And this has no buzz.
Exactly. Right.
What
no
is
buzz.
The what is the Charlotte team's nickname?
Bobcats. What?
Are you joking?
No. What are you talking about?
What is the New Orleans team's nickname?
Pelicans.
Oh, you knew that because we talked about Zion Williamson
exactly.
every freaking day. Yes.
Thank God Zion Williamson is there.
Yeah.
It was the Charlotte Hornets, then the Bobcats.
And now they are?
The Hornets again?
Yes.
Yes. What is the Utah nickname?
Oh, Jazz. That's easy. They've been playing a long time.
All right.
Buzz, no buzz.
No
What's
buzz.
The Memphis Grizzly. Oh,
Did you really just do that?
Yeah, okay, I made a mistake. All right, you guys just
my mistake? I apologize.
Those are like your high school tests where they give you the answers.
There's Eddie.
Eddie needs to be slapped around a little bit.